Now, this is only my second time to Steak and Shake. It's been years ago since I went there and decided to give it another shot. So let's see what they have. We're gonna go inside here. I actually have some menus I'm gonna put up on the screen for you, just to give you an idea of what Steak and Shake has to offer. This is what it looks like on the inside. I love the colors, the bright red, so pretty, with the white and the black. They have computer registers where you just order what you want, touch screen. So we decided on combos. We got the kids' cookies and cream milkshake. That was for my daughter. And we got combos. She got the single steak burger with cheese. I got the Western barbecue. It's supposed to have bacon, but I got it without the bacon. And we also added cheese to our fries, which was a dollar extra. And I got an extra barbecue sauce because I love barbecue sauce. And it's falling out of my mouth. But I enjoyed it. It was really a good day with my daughter. We went shopping and we had a nice lunch. Subscribe to my channel, guys. See where I go next.